Home News Image Credit, Warner Media. Good news if you're hoping to stream Wonder Woman 1984 this Christmas, it will be available on more devices than ever before. That's because HBO Max, the streaming service owned by Warner Media, the studio behind the Gal Gadot blockbuster, has just landed on both the PS5 and Roku streaming devices. According to Warner Media, HBO Max is now available to download from the Roku Channel Store. You can subscribe directly to HBO Max through your Roku device, or if you've already subscribed to HBO through Roku, the HBO app will automatically update to become HBO Max. Then just log in using your HBO credentials. The HBO app on PS5 should also automatically update to HBO Max, Polygon reports. HBO Max brings more than 10,000 hours of content from Warner Media's properties including HBO, Warner Brothers, DC, Adult Swim, and more. That means as well as Wonder Woman 1984, which becomes available on Christmas Day, you'll get access to all of Warner Bros.'s 2021 movie slate, every one of which will be available to stream the same day as it launches in theaters. That includes Dune, Tom and Jerry, Godzilla vs. Kong, The Suicide Squad, and The Matrix 4. It also brings TV series like Game of Thrones, The Sopranos, Lovecraft Country, The Undoing, Friends, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and The Big Bang Theory. HBO Max launched in the summer, but the streaming service has taken a while to reach different platforms.